What is up, YouTube? This is Bacon Boy here today, and I've got for you guys here a 50 gunstreak with the ACR, and this is on Terminal, the map from MW2 brought back to Modern Warfare 3, which is pretty cool. I honestly don't like this map too much, but until a few days ago, I have definitely changed my idea of this map, because I've got like 3 or 4 mobs in the last 2 days, so that's pretty awesome, but this is by far my best one. And I'm pretty happy with this. If I didn't say so already, this is a 50 gun streak, which is my highest. And the first part of this game is pretty slow because I wasn't really going for Moab. But once I get Specialist, I speed up a bit. And as soon as I get that Moab, I go all out. And I rip up the enemy team, running through their spawn, shooting them from all directions. And they get absolutely owned, which is good for me. But the topic I wanted to be getting into in this gameplay is motivation and striving to doing what you want in life. So a lot of people complain and stuff about that they can't do something, or like, I'm just going to use the example of COD and YouTube because that's what I like to do. So a lot of people complain, like, a lot of people say, like, oh, I want to be a big YouTuber. I want to, like, go to all those awesome gaming events and stuff. But most people don't do anything about it. They kind of just sit around, be like, oh, yeah, when I get a capture card, I'll start. Or when I get better at the game. But that really isn't what you want to do. You know, you want to start doing what you want to do early. And it doesn't matter what it is. You know, record a few games. Do whatever. As long as you do something towards it. And also another thing, like, don't really just expect it to happen. You've got to really work towards what you want and try your best at what you do. So that's really what I'm going to talk about that. Black Ops 2 is coming up pretty soon, so I'll definitely be doing lots of games then and lots of zombies, all that awesome stuff. But that's pretty much all I wanted to really say. This game is kind of dying in a lot of people's opinions. Like, not many people are really playing it. A lot of YouTubers have kind of given up. But I'm going to try to keep going, you know, work towards, give you guys some Black Ops 2 info, and grow my channel so that when Black Ops 2 comes out, I will have maybe 300 subs, 400. We'll see how we go. But I'm going to try really hard, because I got the holidays in a week's time. Because I live in Australia, so holidays are different. So I've got a holiday starting in a week. So that'll be really awesome. I'll be able to post daily moabs then. And hopefully some double mobs, maybe even the triple. That would be pretty awesome. But so far I haven't got a double. And I'm going to finish up the commentary around about now. Because I really don't have anything else to talk about. So I hope you enjoyed the commentary. And I'm just going to put on some music now. The song, if you guys are wondering, is called In My Mind, so hope you enjoy. Give this video a like, definitely subscribe, I would really appreciate it. You guys don't realize how easy it is to like, you just click that little button, it's nice and big actually, not too hard to miss, and it helps me out, it makes my day, and it really inspires me to make more videos, and if you subscribe, I guarantee you, you will be awesome if you subscribe. So that's pretty much it from me. BaconBoy3442 over and out. Peace. Enjoy the music.
And in my mind, in my head, this is where we all came from. The dreams we have, the love we share, this is why we're waiting for. And in my mind, in my head, this is where we all came from. The dreams we have, the love we share, this is why.